Step one. Step two. Step three. Stretch that dude. Center it. Stretch that up. Hold it over. Stretch this one out. And over. There we go. That looks like it wants to go in already. Find the groove. Insert. Moderate pressure. Kind of lock it in. Let's see, looking good. Yes, we have enough over the edge here. Enough over this edge right here, because we're going to be trimming this out. So with that, let's finish it off. Yep, we're all the way in. A little bit on the ends. So we've got this in here, and we've covered the flap on this side, underneath, I should say, and underneath on this side. It's actually excess on this side, but that's fine, because we're going to trim all of the excess, be it big or small, away. And we just simply do it like this. I'm just pushing down on the blade and out towards the edge. There's that side. And now the inside. Same way. Let's get a little start here. And there we go. Just like new. Remember, it's a nice, soft, stretchy with the texture that is holding us in here. And the fact that we stretched it first helps, because it's trying to stretch back in and fatten up. And this glass is not going anywhere.